Feels like a Friday here in Studio B, because it is a Friday. This year, Overland Park was named one of the happiest cities in America. One of the guys who makes us happy because he brings in the best food in the world is here, Rob McGee, owner of Q39. You opened your second location near Corporate Woods. How many, was that a year ago? Or that?
You know what? We just had our second year anniversary.
Are you serious?
2 days ago.
2 years you've been there.
That's right.
You make one of the best sandwiches in town. The thing I like about your, you've taken traditional barbecue. Mm-hmm. You started out with American Royal, right?
Right.
And you've put spins on it, which I've never seen before, the crunch, the taste, the texture, and now you're spicing up a BLT.
Yeah, we took barbecue and we love to take it to that next level. So we try to stay ahead of the curve, and when people come in, they can try all different fun stuff. So we just kicked out our new menu.
Yeah?
And one of the things we're going to be talking about is pork belly, because we put pork belly all over our menu.
Now, what is pork belly?
All right, pork belly is the inside.
The belly of the pig.
Thank
you.
Okay, but really it's bacon.
Yeah.
Okay, so if that's an easier way to understand what we're doing
but
today.
But you can slice it differently to get a different texture and taste.
That's exactly right. We're going to talk about that.
All right.
Are we ready to roll?
Let's do it.
All right, so instead of going into how to brine and make bacon pork belly from scratch, mm-hmm. you know, I really recommend that you go to the store and you get a slab of bacon.
You can do that?
Oh, absolutely. So it's right here.
That's what a slab of bacon looks like.
So you can see right up front that
yeah.
it's part of the bacon. Now, you need to understand what bacon's all about. You can go thin and thick bacon, but when you cook it, you got to cook it all the way so it gets crispy and it's not chewy, right?
You don't want rubbery bacon.
Exactly. Now, the reason for that is bacon slabs, they only cook to 140 degrees. Now, what we do is we take the process of bacon and we surround it with our rib rub.
Oh my goodness, look at this.
And then we put it in the smoker and we cook it to 185 degrees.
And that gives a little char?
Yeah, so you get all the flavors on the outside and then makes it nice and tender. So it's bacon flavor, but it's juicy, thick, delicious.
Oh,
and you can use it in so many different applications.
Well, let's make one right now.
All right, let's do it, BLT.
BLT is one of my favorite ever sandwiches. I just like the crunch of the bread. You got to have a good toasted bread there with some butter on it.
Absolutely.
And what's the sauce you put on there?
We're just going to put a little bit of mayonnaise.
Yeah.
Now, the fun thing about this sandwich is it's so simple, the pork belly does all the work. So it's nice and moist.
Look how thick that is.
So you see how tender it is?
Now, the fat's good. It's not like a rubbery fat. I've
you know
pre-tasted
what?
Some of this.
When you
got to have some fat in your pork belly.
You know, pork belly fat is good. You know, other fat like beef, mm-hmm. not as good. Tomatoes, talk about that for a quick second. If
What'd
it's not in
those?
Season, what we do is we roast them.
Huh.
So when you roast them, it makes it a little sweeter. So, you know, when you're really bummed out in December and you don't have a good tomato, all you got to do is put it in the oven, a little olive oil, salt, and pepper.
I did not know that. It kicks up the flavor on it.
It does. Then we put a little iceberg on it. I love the crunch iceberg.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
All right. Let's wrap it up here. I'm going to do a little taste test. Got to check out their Overland Park location over by Corporate Woods. And, of course, your original one, you got your name from 39th Street. That's what it's called, Q39. Here come the vultures. Come on in, guys.
Yeah,
better cut it in four. Here we go.
Cut that up in four.
You know it. Rob's here. We are not letting you get all this.
Here's
all right,
spoon.
There we go.
We have some sides. These are great. These are like cucumbers pickled, and this is, what is this?
Orzo pasta salad and a cucumber onion salad, which we put on our new menu.
What do you think, Nick?
Oh.
Is that heaven in a bite or what?
What do you think? So
learn
all
that
amazing
smoked pork belly comes through.
Remember to check them out in Overland Park. They've been open 2 years. Visit overlandpark.com.